guys, welcome back to another one of my episodes. I'm sorry I haven't posted in so long. More DOJ to come. Our server's been acting up and down. But we will be bringing some videos soon. So don't you guys worry your pretty little hearts. We got you. We haven't forgotten about you. But in the meantime, we're gonna play some Rainbow Six. We're gonna play some Rainbow Six Siege. We're gonna pray that I don't die. Shut the fuck up. Talk too much. He said, "Huzzah!" Dead. I need to go start doing what I used to do, starting at the top, and work my way down. As you can see, I'm using Cap Tail. He doesn't have any breacher charges, so, shit. Epic fail on the drone. Not in here? She's not in here, that's good. Now that's how you do it. That's how you kill a fucking breather. You bait his bitch ass. Oh, he did destroy it. Jumping around, dude. Move too much. Alright, top floor. Let me just really sweep these rooms. Top floor is clear. So for all the new people that will be visiting my channel soon, hopefully. If you've never really played Terrorist Hunt, you always started at the bottom. Definitely, it's always best to start at the top. That's, what is it, like four enemies up here. We had three guys here, I think. Let me see, one, two. You had three guys in this room. You had one guy in here, and then you had a breather. So, five guys. Breather's not always on top floor. They do roam around. So, always be mindful of that. So we'll just... Good God. That room is definitely empty. This room is barbed wire room. This room is just an access. There's nobody in. So there's about three people on this floor. Just want to double check everything. Because these assholes be... Let a sheep through the door? Just make sure. Look, they got... Look how they've got these nitro cells. Look at this shit. This thing will properly stick to the floor, just... Yo, why does phone look like the old Nokia phones? If you guys remember the Nokia phones from back in the day. She's crazy. Anyway, Obviously, we can see this room is clear. I do kind of want to take a picture of the Nokia phones. That's an old ass phone. Goddamn. So there we go. Took a screenshot. Alright, so this floor is clear. With the exception of these three fucktards in here. So now I kind of have a sense of where they are. Now you got guys coming up the stairs. Because they do that. Once you kill somebody on like the second floor, these guys rush from the basement. For no apparent reason. Oh my god. Holy shit. Oh god. Alright, so sounds like they just wanna rush. And I kinda wanna keep my drone. Yeah, rush. Shield. Just a shield. Well, there's alright. You hear them setting up shop. I know you guys hear. Hold up. This motherfucker scared the shit out of me. Just one of me. I don't like it. The other breather's down here somewhere. So there's about one more guy left in this room. There he goes. Sometimes you just gotta get them frag kills, you know what I mean? I heard you, man. Stop trying to do that. So, also, when they, kind of lock this up, that means they're definitely all downstairs. That's just the rest of them are. That's why all these guys came up from downstairs. Holy ballsack. I think the breather's down in the basement. We got 8 hostiles to go. Excuse me. We don't have any more grenades. I hear them. Closer. Yeah, he's definitely on this floor. So I don't mind using the drone. Seriously? This room's empty? So it looks like this room is empty. This room is also empty. That room's not. So about 3 guys on this floor. I don't know what he's shooting at. Alright. So we know where the breather's at. Sometimes it's good to just bypass the enemies. that are in a known location. Then to get into a confrontation with them. Alright, so let's pick up this last ammo. Pick up the cash, whatever. Oh, I need my grenades. Because once I kill that other dude in the other room, they're coming for me. So, always want to be prepared. So now we're just gonna kind of find a spot. I might even just go outside. Jump out the window. Die! Double kill with the grenade. And that's all she wrote. So, that grenade kill, how about that? Two grenades, two people. Sometimes it's better to just run outside, because then you have a lot of room to maneuver if you're scared. That's how it is. Ran through with Capitao. I love Capitao. Because he's black, I'm just saying. So, 22 kills, 22 enemies. We got the win one terrorist hunt mission challenge. So, we'll be right back on the next episode, in the next gameplay. Alright, guys, so we're back. We're on Bartlett U University. I guess that's what that means. 22 more hostiles. They're already boarding up shit. In this room, particularly. Good morning, bitch. How you doing? That's your mama. We went out. Anyway, so. Already, look at this shit. I should have let him do the whole room. But, yeah. So, we're running Sledge. And, you, from my previous episodes, you guys have known this window has not been favored. He didn't hear me kill his mans or blow up that C4 over there, but he heard me fuck a window up. Oh, shit. Alright, so two of them down. Alright, so, you know, I guess we're sneaky suspicious now. Oh, shit. That I did not expect. Are you crazy, motherfucker? Ah, damn. All right, 18 enemies to go. Once again, we are using Sledge. Two breathers down, clearly. A lot of blood spatter. So, this is one of those more complex maps. Like I said, one of those more complex maps. It has a shit ton of stairs and too many open, there's really no cover, no place for cover. So you really got to be careful on this map, especially with 15 hostiles to go. I wish they kind of all would just rush me. Okay. All right. See, there's just like too many. It's a lot of hallways. Sometimes you gotta stop to kind of listen. These motherfuckers are everywhere. Where are you going? So you just switch out. Shit's crazy. You start hearing niggas breaking shit. There's another C4 around here. And I'm trying to take precaution. Because I don't know where it's at. Oh, there it is. There is another one. Yeah, how many of them just... There's another one. Oh my god. Oh, I see it now. Motherfuckers be putting nitro cells in the weirdest spots. And as you can hear, you can still hear, there's more. So I'm taking precaution as I go down the steps here. Oh, shit. Really? More? I don't know where it is. So we told the little drone out. It sounds like it's super close, but it may not be. I can't see it. And those are the things that kill you, is what you can't see. I don't know. I can't see it. I'm not trying to deal with it. I'm just gonna skate. Right out of this room. Alright. So we're downstairs. That's the front door that came through. This is another room. And see, you can't pre-jump from the outside. So, yeah, this is one of those, don't go in there. And we could have probably breached it from this side, but they kind of reinforced that. So, right there, that would have killed me because I would walk through that doorway and die. Alright, so I know I didn't make it around the entire map. Is that the fucking clock? Yep, was the clock. And for the point of extra points. But down to our last 30. I can't hear with the fireplace going. That's one of the rooms we don't go in. Oops. So we'll use the four hostiles left, guys. Oh, there it is up there. Alright, so. Last guy. So that's how we do that. So definitely hope you guys enjoyed this episode. Until next time, and the awesome tutorial. So yeah, definitely until next time, guys. Have a good one.
Look me in the face, tell me that you love me, even if it's fake.